Tingin ko dalawa yung rason niyan. Una, yung frustration nga over yung issue ng nakikita nila yung mga kakampinal yung mga Arab states are now settling with Israel, no? The second thing was because Israel was settling with the Arab states, no, the other thing that they were actually doing or what was actually happening, no, yung nangyayari dito, no, nagtatayo sila ng mga settlements doon sa teritoryo in the West Bank in particular, doon sa mga teritoryo na ngayon na yon, no, na kung saan naglalagay sila ng mga Jewish settlers, right? Similarly sa Gaza, meron din mga ganon, no? So ang nangyari in the 1980s, nagkaroon ka ngayon ng uprising ng mga Palestino, no, against what they referred to as yung Israeli occupation, no, of their territories, of their land.